Sup, Trophy Hunters? King Superwoman has just signed in. And welcome to a review of the Kellogg's Trophy Hunter, the Tiger, Tony. Oh shit, do we actually have Tony the Tiger doing this shit? Is Tony the Tiger actually fucking trophy hunting? Alright man, Z, 100 platinums? What? You're the Tiger Tony? Tony the Tiger? Frosted fucking Flakes? Huh? Yeah, is this what it is? Frosted Flakes? Who's that? Is that Far Cry 4? Like, okay. Alright, so, you have 104 platinums. Okay. Fucking D on your fucking report card? No, man. Come on. Is that, what, Frosted Flakes not that good of a cereal? The fuck? So what the fuck you been playing? Another Shadow of War fucking person. Dude. You better fucking have the game platinum. No, I mean, not this game, but I mean Shadow Mordor and the DLC. God damn it, dude. Alright, so anything else? Alright, let's go from here. Alright. Here another one fucking got 17 minutes. Look, the other guy did 9 minutes, you just 17. Loser. But alright, let me see. No Alice, no Effion, no Ark. Oh, you did Armello? Ooh, okay. Alright. And, oh, okay. Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. So, let me see. Hold on. What you got for Assassin's Creed right now? You got Unity, Syndicate, Rogue, Revelations, and DLC. Black Flag and DLC. 3 and DLC. Brotherhood and DLC. 2 and DLC. No, you don't have. There's no DLC. But, okay. You mostly have everything. So, the only thing you're missing is the Chronicles. Is this the Plat? No, that's not the Plat. That's the 100% one. So you're missing the Chronicles and Origins about to come out soon, and then Black Flag. If you get Black Flag, if you get Liberation and Black Flag, well, I mean Liberation most likely. If you get that, that'll be cool. But Black Flag, I mean, if you can actually do it, yeah. But this is good. I like the Assassin's Creed list right here. That's cool. Astral Tripper, okay. Okay. This guy has some games he actually plays. Avatar, I'm pretty sure you're cacked on this, but I'm gonna check to make sure. I shouldn't care. I don't care about the game. But you're probably cacked on it anyways. Arkham Asylum, Arkham City, okay. DLC done, alright. Arkham Origins, all you need. Let me see if you did the online for that. Battlefield 4, DLC, Bad Company, oh my god, dude. You just cacked yourself. Beyond Good and Evil, okay. Beyond Two Souls, alright. Nothing on Bioshock. Black Knight Sword. Oh, if you get this 100%, that'll mean something. Oh, you got Blood Bowl 2. Dude, I've been wanting to get that game, but I don't even know if the online's even worth. I'm just scared about the online. That's the only thing. Bloodborne, you got that and the DLC. Alright, nice, nice. Borderlands 1 and 2. You got the first one 100%. And the second one, okay. Just need to do the pre-sequel. I'm pretty sure you probably did Tales of the Borderlands. Whatever the fuck's called, yeah. Rune Legend, okay. You have an impressive one right there. Castle Crashers, okay. That means something right there. Call of Duty 2, and you got 3 in the DLC, alright. If you get Catherine done, that would mean something. Coffin Dodgers, Contrast, Counter-Strike, okay, Counter-Spy. Oh, my man with the Dark Souls. You got everything. Let me see if you got Demon Souls, though. That's the only thing I need to see from you. You got both stacks on the Dark Souls, too. That's cool. If you get Darkest Dungeons, oh, my God, dude. Darksiders, oh, man. My man with the Darksiders. All right, Tony Tiger. All right, man. Listen, I'm going to buy your cereal because of this shit now. God damn it, dude. Dead Island, okay. Nothing on the Nation. So you got Dead Space, but nothing on 2 and Extraction. Oh, you kicked on Dead Sorrow. Okay, so yeah, Demon Souls, okay. If you get the other stacks, oh man, this guy's a soul maniac. With Destiny, alright, cool. But let me see what else you need. It's probably, I'm gonna 100% probably guess it's a raid. And I swear to God, it better not be a fucking easy trophy. It better not be an easy trophy. I hate when people do that. Let me see, Disc Jam, okay, Don't Star, nothing, Dragon Age Origins, oh, you got Raging Blast, oh, damn, that's actually good, though, that is actually good, oh, you have, oh, my God, this guy, okay, So Dynasty Wars Gundam 2, I gotta see if you did the online for this. But okay, so you have Extreme Legends 7 and 6 Empires. All right, so you actually put Ever on 7 and Extreme Legends. 6 Empires, I mean, that's easy as fuck. That's easy as fuck. I mean, actually not easy. It's the fastest one. But 7 and Extreme Legends, that actually means something. If you get next platinum, that would mean, oh my god, dude. Like, damn. All right. Nothing on Far Cry. Farming Simulator. Jeez, man. Fez. Oh, you're kicked on Champion. Oh my god. I bet. I 100% guarantee you probably need the belts. Final 13. Nothing on that. Didn't look like you beat the game yet. I don't know why you even bother with 15, with 14. Flow and Flower. Okay. Friday 13th. For Honor. If you get those done, that'd be cool. Game of Thrones, you got the shitty Game of Thrones and the Telltales. Oh, I guess you're a big fan of it. Okay, Gems of War, what the fuck? Let me see what you need on that, cause my friend plays that game all the time. Oh, God of War, yep. Oh, okay, so you have everything in God of War. All right, hopefully you get the new one that comes out. Grand Ages Medieval, what the fuck is that? Okay, so you have GTA 4 and the DLC completed. Nice. Five. I'm pretty sure. You probably, I don't know if PS4 you can do it. PS3, for some reason, there's a trophy you can't get anymore, but I gotta check if you have it or not. Heavy Rain, okay. Ico, alright. Yep, all Infamous, alright, nice. Injustice, nothing. You have Jak and Daxter, you only have one. That's it. Just Cause 2, nice. Okay, so this is weird, because you got Killzone 2, that's impressive. Killzone 3, okay, no DLC on it. I'm pretty sure it's the online DLC. But you don't have the first one, what the fuck? So it's like you just go for the hardest ones and then go for like the complicated ones and then to go for the easy one last, I guess. Alright, so Kingdom Hearts, you did the first one, okay. And you have the easy, obviously, 2 minutes, like, goddamn. That's cool. L.A. Noire, you have, oh, the only LEGO game you have is Star Wars, okay. Little Big Planet, you got that and the DLC could be nice too. Just need to get the DLC, but cool, you got the platinum on that. Oh, you got the easy fucking, you got the pussy ass fucking football game. All right, man. I have that too, so I don't give a shit. Mafia 2 and 3, you got the second one complete with the DLC. All right, just the first, just need to get the third one. Mass Effect, all right. Hopefully, you're gonna start working on the second one soon. Oh, okay. All right. So you actually did complete a Shadow Mortar. All right. Cool. All right. So you can fucking play Shadow War and complete it if you want. So you almost, holy shit. I didn't even realize you're almost done with that game. You're about to plat the game. Damn, dude. I'm pretty sure by the time you see this, you'd be like, oh, if you would have fucking put that video up. Like, Minecraft, okay. Monopoly. I guess. Mafia Streets, okay. Oh my god. Let me see what you need Mortal Kombat. I bet you it's my Kung Fu stronger. But you already kicked on Vita. Mortal Kombat X, okay. My name's Mayo. Oh my fucking god, you actually got this? Oh man. Listen, I don't even care if you twirl, man. That's worth. That is definitely worth. Dude, this guy's list is actually not that bad. Kind of. Like half of the shit's incompleted. You'll say you have some good, you have some good games. No More Heroes, okay. See, like you don't see anybody with this. I like that. No Man's Sky, nothing. Neo, nothing. See, if you at least get Neo completed, that'd be cool. If you get Lords of the Fallen, no, you didn't do that either. I know those are like Souls type of games. I'm gonna see if you have Salt and Sanctuary. I think that's another Soul inspired game. Oh, if you get this platinum, that'll probably mean something right there. But none on Galaxy, okay, no Outlast. I think you probably 100% is with no DLC. I'm gonna check that real quick though. Party Hard, okay. I've been figuring out if I wanted to get this or not, but I keep changing my mind. So let me know if it's the game, if the game's worth getting. Pay the Heist, if you get that'd be cool. So you have Pixel Junk Shooter 1 and 2, okay. Plants vs. Zombies, and you got Garden Warfare, alright. Battle Royale, and you got the DLC on that, nice. Oh, if you got this. Oh, I didn't know if you have a VR, if you actually have a VR, but if you get a VR Platinum, that'd be cool. And see, oh my god, dude, what? Fucking Punisher No Mercy, fuck Fuck you. Hey, yo, let me borrow the game, man. I'm trying to fucking 100% the fucking game. God damn it. But, oh my god. But that's good though. You got this good. Prototype, all right. If you get this platinum, at least, please show everybody that you can actually fucking do it. Like, god damn it. Prince of Persia, okay. That's all you got for that. Let me see. Red Dead Redemption, you got everything in the DLC, alright. Oh my god, no. No, you have five trophies left. Please, it better be single player. Oh my god. But Risk? Okay, there's someone with Risk. All three. Nice. That's actually impressive right there. That's good. Because I know Risk factions, it's like you need like people for that shit. But at least you got the 100, at least you got the game though. Game 100%. So that's cool. Rocket League, get the DLC completed. Almost done with that though. That's cool. Romance Three Kingdoms. See if you get this done. That'll be cool. Oh, so you do have Salt Sanctuary. Okay. But you haven't finished it. But Sacred 2, oh my god, dude. Why? obviously, Sleeping Dogs. Okay. You got the DLC done also. Okay. Sly Cooper, you have everything. You mostly have everything. You just need the fourth one. That's all you need for that one. Sonic Generations. Okay. So you actually do play a Sonic game. I'm not sure if you liked it or not. Genesis Collection, Soul Calibur 5. Oh, if you get Space Invaders Finishing, damn, dude. Come on. Get that done at least. You're probably kicking on Spartacus Legends. I'm not sure. I'm going to check on that, though. Sticks, okay. Oh, if you get this 100%, that'd be cool. Tekken 6, alright. How long it took you in Terminator? 15 fucking hours. Fucking suck. God damn. Nothing Escapist, is Godfather 2. Oh, if you get this platinum, that'd be cool. No Last of Us, come on, man, get that. Please don't make me plat the game before you do, and it's gonna take me a while for you to even start playing this game. But okay, so you got Lord of the Rings Conquest. You have all Lord of the Rings, okay, all right. You have, but you don't have Lego Lord of the Rings, right? Yeah, you don't have that. So if you at least get that'd be cool if you have all Lord of the Rings. Order 1886, Swampert, Walking Dead. Yeah, Survival Instinct, Done That, Wolf Among Us, okay. Rainbow Six Siege. Okay, you got that platinum. Nothing else special. Twisted Metal, if you at least get that. What you got for Uncharted? So, oh, okay. You put effort. All right. You put effort on the DLCs. All right, see you on that. That's cool. If you get Uncharted 4 done, that'd be cool. Oh yeah, fight for 4. Look at you. Look at you almost done with that. Dude, if you get this 100%, dude. Oh my god, man. I would have been like, you just mocked the whole world. Fuck that. Okay, phone, stop. Shit. How many emails am I gonna get? Shit. Alright. Uno, you're kecked on that. But if you get 100%, that'd be cool. Do you even do Warframe? What? Valiant Hearts. I'm pretty sure you've been playing with the other people. I know you play with what's his name? Odysseus. I'm pretty sure you play with him. But where's Legend of Troy? If you get that done, that'd be cool. Watch Dogs, okay. Welcome Park, where wild things are. Oh my god, no, please. Please tell me Zen Pinball you already kecked. Unless you bought all the DLC. But fucking WWE, please, man. Oh my god. Alright, so let's see your milestones. So your first trophy is Lord of the Rings Conquest. Alright, so you got the platinum, that's right. And that's your first platinum. Nice. Alright. And then taking the liberty. So your 10th platinum is GTA 4. What about hand grenades? Clowning around. Oil. 20 platinum is a really good planet. Okay. 30 platinum is Fly 3. Okay. 40 platinum is Walking Dead. Alright. 50 platinum is Assassin's Creed 4. Okay. KKK hero, really? Practice makes perfect. Can you feel the power? It's 5,000 trophies. 75th platinum is Rainbow Six Siege. Okay. What? What? That's actually a trophy? LOL. God damn it. Your fastest platinum is top rated. 100. Ooh, 100 platinum is Kingdom Hearts. Nice. And then your latest plan. Oh, so you just did Minecraft. All right. So I'm Guaranteed Shadow of War is going to be your next one. Skulls of the Shogun. That's your ultra rare and Splunky. Did you get Skulls of the Shogun 100%? Did I see that? Or skip that? Did I? Oh, you didn't finish that. Okay. If you get that 100%, that'd be cool. But, alright. So, let me see. Batman Arkham Origins. You did online. Oh, you did. Oh, okay. Alright, you're set for plat then. Destiny, what do you need? You need one more trophy, right? Is it the what? What? Are you fucking kidding me? That's what I'm doing right now. Every Tuesday I gotta wait for that. You can't fucking do what the fuck? You get everything else done but that. God fucking damn, I hate when people do that. Swear, I hate that shit. Like that's so easy. Oh, he did. You did the online. Okay, so you're set. For Platinum Champion, it was his fight 94. If it's the belt, yeah. Yep, you're fucking kecked. Gems of War. I don't know much about this game, but what is it? Let me see. If anyone knows about certain trophies, like. Oh, damn. That might be a big deal then. I mean, this look like it's easy. Yeah, this look like it's easy. Is it this look like a big deal? Alright. Come on. X. Okay. Grand Theft Auto 5. Okay, so what's that trophy I was looking for? Do you have it? Okay, so you do have it. So apparently this you cannot get anymore, I think on PS3. So I don't know if I have it on the list. I'm probably kecked on this, but hopefully if once I start GTA 5, or you know what? I may want to just actually play it and try to get this trophy out the way. See if that works. But I'll hopefully I can get that. But you got it, so you're good. Mortal Kombat is this what? The PS3 is this my Kung Fu stronger? Yep. God damn it. Can you guys complete? Oh, God damn, you're like the second person with that. Please get that completed. Ninja Gaiden. What am I checking this for? Why check this for? I don't remember. Whatever. Okay. The Outlast. Oh, yeah. Oh, you do did the DLC. So you just. Oh, collectibles. And ins oh, insane. Yeah. Insane collectibles. Okay, what you did? What? I just realized you didn't do this. God fucking damn it! See, you didn't even 100% this, but you didn't even fucking do insane. All right, come on, man. Finish out last. Oh my god, dude! I even wanted to keep scrolling. Oh, god damn it, dude! Did you even do Killing Machine? No, you didn't do that. Oh man, that sucks. That really sucks. Oh. Sparkus Legends, what is it you need? Oh, damn. I'm pretty sure the server, yeah, server closed. Yeah. Yeah, you're basically kicked on that. Oh, that sucks. And then WWE 2K16. Can you still get. No. I just earlier, I attempted to try to do the PS3 because I wanted to see if I can at least get the online done so I can have a whole collection of WWE 2K16. And I tried to go online on my alt and I couldn't do it. So I was like, damn, I can't get 2K16 Platinum, but I can try and do 17 once I get the game. But let me see if he did the online. Create a show. No, that's offline. Oh, you did. Okay. Nice. So you can actually plat this game. All right. That's cool. Okay. Well, and now for the final results. Hey, Tony. You have a good list. Hey Tony, just clean up your list. And you have a lot of work to do. And please stop adding games. Take your sweet ass time cleaning up your list. 7 out of 10. A good trophy hunter. That's great! But seriously, you really need to put the time into these games, and especially all the warrior games. If you at least get those completed, that would really mean something. So, what do you guys rate them? Should I actually go buy Frosted Flakes? Why am I reviewing another food person? Stay tuned for the next review as you are listening to the best trophy hunter ever.